Underway on defense, Michael Roosevelt and Marek Malik. Mark Stahl is out. Babinski drives the net, save, rebound, score! Sean Avery! Dubinsky with a tremendous move, and Avery follows. 10 seconds into the game, Rangers lead 1-0. Malik had the puck go by him. Aleš Kotelik in the corner, double team there. The puck moved up by Scott Gomez. Gomez on with Dawes and Shanahan. Saved by Lundqvist. Vanek getting a chance in close. Connolly's pass comes through. Talinder plays it down low. Roy saved. Puck loose, cleared aside. So now the Sabres with a couple of chances and a good save by Lundqvist.
Where's the defense in this game? We haven't seen any yet.
Here's Drury. Colton Orr off the bench with a big hit on Nolan Pratt. This is only the second meeting of the season between these two teams. Here's a chance in front for Straka, and they score on the rebound. Brian Callahan. Another rebound goal for the Rangers, who lead it 2-0. Rangers have Girardi and Tuten with Dubinsky and Jágr. And Dubinsky's on the puck and picking up speed. Now Jágr. Dubinsky burst through. He scores! Brandon Dubinsky with a brilliant move. But things will get busy. They've got the game today, game tomorrow afternoon at home against San Jose, and Tuesday night in Montreal. So they'll have to keep that energy going. Good hit by Strudwick as he knocked down Coletta. Good play in the neutral zone, started by Gomez. Gomez moves it, Shanahan shoots it. He scores! Welcome back, Brendan Shanahan. It's 4-0 Rangers. And we're going to get a goaltending change.
Yeah.
And battling in the Pacific Division for first place with Dallas and Anaheim. 3-on-2 across. Here's Dawes for Gomez, and a save by Thibault.
That's a good save. Good pass from Dawes. Gomez got a piece of it. Thibault the save.
Betts keeping the play alive.
He was able to keep it alive because Pratt didn't have a stick to play the puck.
And Orr, with a hit, forced a turnover. Great shift. Here's Avery. He's come on for Holwig. Long shot. Save, Thibault.
That was deflected by Orr.
Mara plays it deep for Avery. Betts comes over. Nice play. Dubinsky to Avery. Avery with speed. Avery to the net. Save, scores! Sean Avery with his second of the game. And it's 5-0 Rangers. Jocelyn Thibault, who replaced Ryan Miller about 12 and a half minutes into the first period. Here's a quick shot. Save, Thibault, on the shot by Girardi. Girardi and Strock at the points. Dawes, Girardi stopped it with a skate. 4 goals in the first period. One here by Sean Avery in the second, his second of the game. Gomez sets up the power play. Gomez, Drury, and Dawes with Girardi and Straka. Dan Girardi. Dawes. Save, Thibault. Good shot. Straka shoots. And Drury looking for a deflection, but it went wide. Nice hit by Dawes on Talinder. Nice play by Drury. Here he goes. Drury drives it, save! And it's up in on the netting. And Callahan chases. Nice play, Drury off the board, save, Thibault! Puck still loose, shot by Drury! And the save was made again, or it went wide, and Vanek's able to come away with a puck. Vanek checked by Mara. Gostad using his size behind the net. Shot toward the net, block, stuff in, try, save, big pileup, and at the bottom of the pileup, puck squirts loose, and Callahan clears it. It'll try to protect things for their goaltender. Face-off win by MacArthur back to the point. Campbell and Spacek at the points. Here's Campbell. Rangers have Gomez and Dubinsky with Girardi and Tuten. centered. Vadek, soft shot, and the puck goes in. Good afternoon thus far as the Rangers resume play with their 60th game of the season. Pominville puts it in front. Save, Lundqvist. Still loose in front. Shot by Spacek, missed the net. Sabres came on strong, and a whistle and a penalty call.
This is something, isn't it, Sam? This could be the ninth straight game at home where the Rangers haven't had a power play goal.
Wow, that's really strange.
It's just, and again, it's the power play. They're going to have to get their power play going, because there's going to be those games where it's 1-1 or 2-2, and they get a save by
Lundqvist. Big save on Clark MacArthur. Had a good chance in front. Callahan couldn't clear. Now it's worked out of the zone. 15 seconds to go, and they're on their feet at the Garden as the cheers build. And a good return from a five-day break for the Rangers with a 5-1 win over the Buffalo Sabres.